pleasure of knowing how to dance and fold, and fold. Animal or vegetable, mineral or what will you turn into when your time is excused? For you, you never felt so sure. You might be the master of knowing how to bend and fold, bend and fold. But you and I do to see the world in ever-changing shapes. You and I never be content with the creases that we made. Yeah, you fold me up like origami. You fold me up like origami. You fold me up that you forget me. Yeah, you fold me up like origami. You don't want to be the same as everybody else, so you twist and turn and you feel the burn and you yearn to be on that. So you might be a master of knowing how to bend and fold, bend and fold. Every time we burn your tape for the ones we love, our eyes don't see all the changes between, and for me it feels like living. So you might be a master of knowing how to bend and fold. Shapes. You and I will never be content with the creases that we made. Yeah, you fold me up like origami. You fold me up like origami. You fold me up then you forget me. Yeah, you fold me up like origami. Yeah. With the creases that we made, yeah. You fold me up like origami.
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 You fold me up, then you forget me, yes. You fold me up like origami. You fold me up like origami.
You fold me up like origami.
You fold me up, then you forget.
Thank you.
It's Matthew Shaman's Origami.